I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a custom thumbnail for a YouTube video. So first, you're going to go to pixlr.com. By the way, it's completely free. Then you open Pixlr Editor, and then create a new image. Width, you want 1280, and then height, 720. Transparent. And then you want to go and get your background. So a lot of people use Sunburst background. So it just kind of looks like this. But a lot of people use that, or a lot of people use the Nebula background. Stuff like that, or like that stuff. But today I'm going to be using a laser background, so. And make sure it's 1280 by 720. Like, you don't want 590 by 332 or 997 by 1080. Okay, but then you're going to go and save image as, and then laser background. Now you're going to go to file, open image, then you find it, and then you put command A, and then command C, and then you don't have to save it, close out, and then push command V, and it should look like that. Now you're going to want to start adding pictures on top of this, so I'm just going to put in YouTube logo. And I'm going to be using this one. And this, you have to have it, so make sure it's transparent. So if it's checkerboard in the background, then it's transparent. But if it's just white in the background, it's not transparent, and you don't want that. But then you'll save image as, and then YouTube logo. Oh yeah. And then save. And then you're gonna go file, open image, and then just want that. And then you hit command A, command C, same thing we did before with the background. And command V. And then now you're going to want to go to Edit, Free Transform, and this is how you can make it smaller or bigger, and you can kind of move it around. So I'm going to put it in this corner, and I'm going to put it smaller. Ooh, that's too. Maybe like that. And then after you do that, you can just kind of click out and apply the changes, yes. Okay, so you can add as many pictures as you want. That's all I'm going to do for this video, though. And then after that, you can add some text. So you're going to go to Type Tool, and then you go wherever you want to type. And you can really click anywhere. And then you put, I'm going to put, learn how to make a custom thumbnail for a YouTube video. Okay. Now, that's like, you can barely see that, so I'm gonna change, you can change the color here. I'm gonna make that white. So it looks like that. And then you can kind of just, when that's like that, you can just kind of move it around. So I'm gonna have it right here. But also, you can change the font. I'm not gonna change the font though. Actually, I might change it to that. And then you can change it, so the font. So I'm going to use a 45 font. And then you click OK. And then to move it after that, you just push that button. Okay, that's actually too big. That's okay. So just hit that again, hit that, and then maybe a 40 font. Okay. And then move it. That's perfect. Okay. Now, after you do that, then just save it. So after you've done everything you want to do, you can add little enchantments and everything like that. But that's all I'm going to do for this video. Then you want to go to File, just save it. You have to go to File, Save, and then I'm going to name it, My Custom Thumbnail. And you want to make it quality 100 so you get the best quality. Because that's stupid if you don't do it. And then after you do that, then you go save YouTube logo. Okay, I don't need that. I'm gonna show you guys how you. So now, when you're on YouTube, and when you're uploading something, so I'm just gonna start uploading something random. Okay, that's a picture. That's tough. So you just go here, but then let's see. Just pick something random, some video though, like. So just start uploading that, and then down here it will say video thumbnails, and it says customized thumbnail, and you click that, then you can click it. After you've saved it on this. But yeah, so I'm going to cancel that. I don't actually want to upload that. But yeah. By the way, I'm going to be using this thumbnail in my actual video. And don't forget to smash that subscribe button and leave a like.